We present Dahir and Chat's automated system for delivering parcels and packages. This system is intended for satellite towns that are planned or under construction, where all the buildings are connected into a single network by way of underground channels, allowing a package to be delivered quickly, easily, and safely to any apartment or office in the town. This technology can be used to deliver goods and comestibles from shops and restaurants, to send clothes to be washed and ironed, and also to convey any other parcels of a personal character. The delivery process is fully automated, making it possible to reduce the quantity of manual labor employed and to dispense with a lot of paperwork. Before reaching the recipient, each package passes through a distribution center where it's logged, checked for dangerous substances, and then sent on to the final addressee. Parcels can be sent from the resident's own apartment or office, or from the distribution center. Users wishing to send an item from the center have to hand in a special card giving the recipient's address and the delivery time. The package is then loaded into a container and sent by conveyor belt to the transport channel that leads to the recipient's home. Within each transport channel is a monorail on which transport cars carry the loaded containers. The system continuously tracks the condition of the cars, and if any fault arises, the affected car is replaced automatically. Each residential block in the town has its own underground channel, so the loads paths do not cross, and the risk of accidents or congestion is reduced to a minimum. When the car reaches the recipient's home, it deposits the container onto a conveyor belt and collects any empty container to return to the warehouse. Then, the parcel is delivered to the package distribution system, located in the basement of the building. This system consists of elevators with conveyor belts leading to them. The whole system is located below floor level, making the basement a useful space to locate it. The container reaches the elevator, and only in a few minutes, it's conveyed directly to the recipient's apartment. An auditory signal announces that a new package has been received. Now the recipient only needs to collect the parcel and send the empty container back down. Besides saving time when it comes to receiving and sending parcels, the automated delivery system makes it possible to take care of the elderly and people with disabilities at a distance. It also opens up new opportunities to develop business and the service economy and improves the overall quality of life for residents of the town. It sounds implausible today, but the possibility of sending and receiving parcels without leaving your own home will be an integral part of a comfortable life in the towns of the future. Find out more about automated underground delivery technology at dahirinshat.com. Thank you.